Today in Rock. Your daily dose of rock history.